The North Coast section does not receive any direct tax support. Its primary sources of income are revenue from NCS Reebok Championship events, corporate support, and school membership dues. Thanks to the support of Reebok and Pepsi-Cola and our many other sponsors, the NCS Board of Managers has been able to return half of last year's member dues back to individual schools for use in their local programs. Again, many thanks to all of our NCS sponsors. Pass from Abreu, complete to number 85, Andrew Freeman. Eric Alston making the stop on the play. It'll be first and 10 De La Salle from their own 33-yard line. Abreu's pass intended for Toomer falls incomplete. De La Salle with a second and 10 at their own 33. Charlie Ramirez knocking the pass down for an incomplete pass. It'll be third and 10 for De La Salle. To attempt the conversion for De La Salle. The conversion is good, and with 11 minutes 13 seconds remaining in the half, De La Salle 7, Pittsburgh 7. Physicians and certified athletic trainers are supplied for these NCS Reebok football championships by NeuroSport. Ryan Christie to kick off for De La Salle. One Huffman and three Alston deep for the Pirates. Huffman taking the ball on the 1 yard line. Return of about 14 yards. It'll be first and 10 for Pittsburgh. Ball at the Pittsburgh 17 yard line. Percy McGee, the ball carrier. Pittsburgh recovering a fumble on the play. Second and 10 for Pittsburgh. Complete to Eric Alston. Andy Nicholson making the stop on the play. First and 10, Pittsburgh at their 29-yard line. Marcelin on the stop for De La Salle. Loss of a couple yards in the last play. It'll be second down, 12 yards to go for Pittsburgh. Shipes pass complete to number two, Greg Quesada. Chris Bonjour making the stop on the play for De La Salle. We have a first and 10 for Pittsburgh at the De La Salle 17 yard line, 54 yards on the last play. Shipes pass complete to number 48, Deshaun Beshears, for the Pittsburgh touchdown. Sada's conversion is good, and with 8 minutes 32 seconds remaining in the half, Pittsburgh 14, De La Salle 7. thanks to Reebok for pumping it up for our high school students in California. Pepsi, the choice of a new generation. Deep for De La Salle, number 18, Amani Toomer. Posada to kick off for Pittsburgh. Posada's kickoff into the end zone in high school football, an automatic touchback. It'll be first and 10 for De La Salle at their 20-yard line. Pass intended for Toomer falls incomplete. It'll be second and 10, De La Salle at their 20. The ball carrier. Anthony Scheidt making the stop on the play for the Pirates. Ball at the Pittsburgh 47-yard line. Allie Abreu keeping the ball. Bashir's making the stop on the play. Second and six for De La Salle. The ball carrier. Upshaw on the stop for Pittsburgh. It'll be third and six for the Spartans. Number 36, Damian Vallis. Bashir's and Ramirez making the stop on the play. Gain of 30 yards. It'll be first and 10 for De La Salle at the Pittsburgh 13-yard line. The ball carrier, a fumble on the play. Recovered by Pittsburgh. Eric Alston making the recovery for the Pirates. It'll be first and 10 for Pittsburgh from their own 2-yard line. Percy McGee, the ball carrier. Del Santo on the stop. No gain on the play. It'll be second and 10, Pittsburgh. Percy McGee, the ball carrier. Bobby Chapman, the ball carrier. There's a fumble on the play. A penalty flag on the field also. Illegal procedure refused. De La Salle recovering the fumble, and they'll have possession. The first and goal for the Spartans at the Pittsburgh 3-yard line. Damian Vallis into the end zone for the Spartans. Christie to attempt the conversion for De La Salle. And the conversion is good. We have 3 minutes, 44 seconds remaining in the second quarter with the score. De La Salle 14, Pittsburgh 14. The North Coast section thanks Signature Properties, co-sponsors of these NCS Reebok 3A football championships. Deep for Pittsburgh, one Huffman and three Alston. Christie kicking off for De La Salle. Kickoff goes into the end zone. Pittsburgh will have a first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Shipes pass intended for Alatar, incomplete. Lundberg on the defense. It'll be second and 10 for the Pirates. Shipes pass intended for Gargalicus, incomplete. Pump it up. Reebok. Shipes pass intended for Alston falls incomplete. The choice of a new generation, Pepsi Cola. Pittsburgh with the fourth and 10. Simonton to pump to Amani Toomer. Punt going out of bounds near the Pittsburgh 30-yard line, where De La Salle will have first and 10. Hebrews pass complete to Walsh. There's a penalty flag on the field. Pass interference offense, the signal. Yard penalty. Third and 25 for De La Salle from the Pittsburgh 45. From Abreu to Amani Toomer is complete. Lee Paul on the stop. First and 10 for De La Salle at the Pittsburgh 18-yard line. Patrick Walsh getting the ball in for the De La Salle touchdown. Christie to attempt the conversion for De La Salle. Kick is good, and with 2 minutes, 13 seconds remaining in the half, the score, De La Salle 21, Pittsburgh 14. Reminder, the flavor lasts. Carefree sugarless gum. Christie kicking off. Number one, Huffman, and number three, Alston deep. Christie's kickoff into the end zone, automatic touchback. It'll be first and 10 for Pittsburgh at their 20-yard line. For that deep down body thirst, Gatorade. Derek Huffman, the ball carrier. Pete Shea on the stop. Gain of 6 yards, it'll be second and four for Pittsburgh. And the ball carrier. Lundberg on the stop on the last play. We have a first and 10 for Pittsburgh. Percy McGee, the ball carrier. Brian Soto on the stop. First and 10 Pittsburgh at the 46-yard line. Derek Huffman, the ball carrier. Nicholson and Hill driving the play out of bounds. Shape's pass complete to Greg Quesada. Andy Nicholson stopping the play. First and 10 for Pittsburgh at the De La Salle 33-yard line. Pittsburgh with the timeout with 46 seconds remaining in the half. The score, De La Salle 21, Pittsburgh 14. Shipe running the ball out of bounds. Penalty flags on the play. Personal foul against De La Salle, 15-yard penalty. Pass complete to Huffman. There's a penalty flag on the play.
Hey, Kirstie! Throw the balls behind the line of scrimmage!
Behind the line of scrimmage.
Penalty on the play. It'll be first and goal, Pittsburgh, inside the 1 yard line. We have a timeout by Pittsburgh on the play. They have a dead ball foul, unsportsmanlike conduct against De La Salle. They have the distance to the goal. Percy McGee with the Pittsburgh touchdown. Desada to attempt the conversion. Sada's conversion is good, and with 23 seconds remaining in the half, Pittsburgh 21, De La Salle 21. Toomer with a 19-yard run back. Oh, Grisby running the play out of bounds on the return. It's first and 10, De La Salle, the ball near their 20-yard line. Damian Pallas, the ball carrier. Truthert stopping the run. And we have halftime. The score, Pittsburgh 21, De La Salle 21.